Recently, a local homeowner brought in what they thought was an invasive red-eared slider, but in actuality, turned out to be a Sonoran mud turtle. This species of turtle can be found throughout our state's riparian habitats, like this one that we found in a stream up in Payson. We made sure to bring the turtle back to the river. Have a nice one, buddy.